What I really love about this project is covered space that we have underneath of this deck. So we expanded the upper level deck, but then we also included dry space underneath. We can have an eating table in here, we can have couches, we have speakers, we have a TV. It's just a great extension, a great use of space, and we get to use this space 3 to 4 seasons out of the year.